All right. I'm going to take us live.
Okay, sounds good. We live?
Yep.
Yep. Hello, hockey fans. Hello, hockey fans, and welcome to Peoria Easy Ice North Rink. We have the Arizona Bobcats 14U combo taking on Orange County Shand in this semifinal match of the Turkey Shoot Tournament here in Arizona. Arizona coming in with a 4-0 record, top seed, playing against number 4 seed Shand from Orange County. They had a 2-2 record coming in. We should have a good game here this morning.
I did notice. I went back and I rewatched part of the last time we played them and realized I had a typo on their team name. So apologize for that. I had Shands. I made a plural.
Okay. Yep. We got that taken care of.
Yep.
Rivera in goal for the Bobcats. We got Whittier starting with Gardner and Shaq and Lawrence and Lagutin back on D. 15-minute periods. Just waiting to get the go-ahead from the referees. He's checking the goaltenders, and we are underway. Puck drop back to Lawrence. Lawrence sends it up to Shaq up on the right side. He sends it into the zone. Gardner in there, shoots it in behind. Logan pinches in. Lawrence back over to Whittier. Whittier battling up along the boards there. Comes loose around the other side in the corner. OC coming out now. Up over their own blue line, up through center. Coming down the middle. Lagutin poke checks him. And that's just enough to cause an offside. Just underway, both teams changing. We'll have a face-off just outside the Bobcat blue line.
I can't tell who they've got in net for Shand. I love the same goalie.
Can't tell either. I don't think it's Petit, but Weston with it now, back in his own corner to the left of the goal. Sends it up over the blue line. Puck now over center into the OC zone. Tenpenny picks it up. He's got long in front. Weston keeps it in. Back into Tenpenny in the corner. He's got long in behind. Long coming up along the boards. Tries to check his man. OC gets it out of the line. Long picks it up, and he's going in now on the right side. Long coming in. Goes wide. Tries to get it to George. And Phillips centers it. Puck goes back along the boards. OC now with it, and they chip it in. Phillips now with it in his own zone, taking a look. Fires it over towards the bench. Calhoun loses it at the blue line. Puck back in the zone. Phillips is going to get there, sends it back around to Weston. Weston takes a look, chips it off the boards to Calhoun. Calhoun chips it up. Phillips now with it, goes in behind to Calhoun. He deflects it out, and puck is going down into the OC zone. And they are going to call that for icing, I wasn't sure. So a little face-off coming up to the left of Rivera here in the Bobcat goal.
Yeah, I think it's kind of been a hit or miss.
Yes. Even saw the referees kind of looking at each other.
Yeah.
It was kind of
shots
kind of
on
a questionable
goal.
One. Yeah. Jessen out to take the draw. He's got Calhoun and Pearson with him up front. Calhoun picks it up off the draw. Coming up the left side now in front of his bench. Gets it up over center into the zone. We'll see now coming up there. Other side. Puck kept in. Jessen. Puck comes out. Got Smith with it. He's got a man open. Calhoun couldn't handle that on the backhand. OC sends it out. Here comes Lagutin. Or Lawrence actually. Fires it in. Goaltender steers it wide. Calhoun takes his man in. Lawrence lost it in his feet for a sec. Puck kept in by Jessen. Calhoun going after it in the corner. Hits his man. Puck comes back out to the point. Lawrence with it. He sends it in on the backhand. Back around to Calhoun. He's got Jessen in front. Centers it right out in front. Tried to clear it. Couldn't. Puck is back in the corner. Now they send it right up through the middle down the ice, and this for sure will be icing. And as Smith comes back for it. Just over 12 minutes remaining here, first period. No score.
Hey, we finally got a shot on goal.
And it was Stewart and Oberle. Oberle with it along the boards. Bannon picks it up, fires it back in behind the goal. OC with it. They're coming out now in their own corner. Fired in loose in the middle. Phillips and Legutin back on the Oberle. Tried to center. Stewart was in front. Bannon in the corner. Puck comes back. Stewart with it along the boards. Send it in deep.
Oh,
Phillips
keeps it in,
takes a hit. Stewart now with it. Bannon picks it up. Centers it in front. That was intercepted.
Oh.
Good keep there by Legutin. Now out comes OC. Him and Phillips have switched sides. Stewart picks up the puck, and they're calling an offside just outside the Bobcat blue line. Changes for both sides. Whittier taking the draw. Here comes Shand. Gardner now with it. He sends it up. We got Shaq coming in on the left side, up over the blue lines.
Oh.
We're getting a tripping penalty coming up.
Really? I'm gonna watch that again. So watching the replay.
Shaq was going down.
They're kind of incidental. Who did they call it on?
Call it on OC. Bobcats will be on the power play. We've got Whittier, Shaq, and Gardner up front. Lawrence and Weston back on D. Weston over to Lawrence, back at the point. He fires it, hits a leg. Lawrence fires it in. Pad save, comes right out front.
Ooh.
Back to Weston, he fires it in. Back to Lawrence, he fires it through. Shaq with it now in the corner. Back out to Lawrence again. Lawrence fires it through. Lawrence pinches in. Got Whittier back now. Shaq goes in behind. Puck goes around the other side. Shaq picks it up. Weston with it. Keeps it in. Fires it in. Hits a stick right in front. OC clears it. And OC clears the zone, and they got a man rushing down the left side.
Oh.
Comes in. Saved by Rivera. Oh. Puck just steered to the corner.
Wow.
OC sends it around in behind. Lawrence with it. He chips it around to Gardner. Gardner now up the left side. Three on three now, actually. Over to Shaq in the middle. Shaq comes down the right side. Gets pinched off along the boards. OC picks it up. Got George and Tenpenny now up front. Shaq comes off for a change. Bobcat still on the power play for 30 seconds. George sends a shot in. Tenpenny now circles with it in behind. He's got a long out front. Tenpenny on the backhand.
Oh.
Try to center it. That was kept out by the OC player. Back to Legutin. He moves in along the boards into the corner. Centers it in front. Smith moves in, chips it in, back into the corner. We've got Long now, picks it up. Got a little bit of time. Goes in behind. Over to Tenpenny. He fires it. Hits a body. Long with it. OC back to full strength. George with the puck in behind. Got nobody in front right now. Tenpenny with it. Got Long in front. Tenpenny along the boards. A couple of OC players on him. Long picks up the puck. He goes down. Calhoun takes a man. Legutin tries to fire it in. Hits a leg, and that just came out
just
in front
barely.
Of the bench there, and we'll have an offside. Orange County killed off that penalty.
That was on the line. I didn't see it actually cross the line. I ran the replay, so.
Pearson now with it for Bobcats. OC sends it down into the zone. Phillips now with it. And actually, they're calling icing on that, so puck's going to come all the way. Fires it through, but hits a leg. Phillips keeps it in. And no, it just comes out now. He gets slammed into the boards. He gets there and chips it back up to center ice. Comes back to Phillips again along the own blue line. Calhoun now picks it up. He gets it out. And battle on the boards. Comes to Weston. Cross ice to Phillips. He sends it into the zone. And we might have an icing here, and we do. As he just did not make it over the red line before passing that puck up to the side there. Faceoff coming up to the right of Rivera. Got Smith and Lawrence back on D. We've got Bannon taking the draw. He's out there with Stewart and Oberle. Bannon wins it back cleanly. Smith into the puck. They have it right out front. Fired it just wide. Good opportunity there for the OC club. Stewart now with it. Sends it up to Oberle. Chips off his stick. He gets it into the zone. Trying to get it out in front. Stewart there with the puck. He's got Bannon in front. And we have a glove save there by the goaltender, OC. Faceoff coming up to the left of the OC goaltender. Another stop, and we'll have another faceoff, same circle.
This is the OC team that we played that got it right off the puck drop.
Yes. There we go, we got a goal for the Bobcats. Let's get on the board here with just under 7 minutes remaining.
I guess we can do it too.
We can.
Replaying that one. Puck drop. Yeah, just a shot. Yeah.
Bobcats on the board. Blake Petit in goal for OC. Long gets the puck down and behind. Gardner gets the goal. Gardner from Whittier is the opening goal for the Bobcats here in this semifinal game. George flips it up off the boards into Tenpenny. Tenpenny over the line. He's got Long coming up through the middle. Puck bounces. Long sends it back to Tenpenny. OC picks it up. Lawrence tries to keep it in, does. Tenpenny has it. Puck on the skates. He now goes in on his backhand. He sends it around behind. Tenpenny the shot, right on, and that's going to be held by the goaltender, Petit. J. changes for both teams. We've got Jessen Pearson and Calhoun up front. Phillips and Legutin back on D. Jessen takes the draw. We'll see, he takes it into the corner. Jessen goes in with his man. Pearson picks it up, sends it around to the boards. Jessen couldn't quite keep it in, sends it back to the D. Legutin, he goes D to D over to Phillips, up to Pearson. He lost control of it. Phillips with it again. He just fires it in, and that's going to be icing as he was on his side of the red line. Just needed to take another step and get over that line before he fires that in. Faceoff coming up to the right of Rivera. Players move before the puck is dropped. Wait for them to reset, and puck is now dropped. OC takes a shot, hits a leg. Calhoun now with it, coming up over his own blue line, coming up over center. He gets bodied in. Puck goes into the OC zone.
We've got four skaters over there.
A little bit of a crowd. Puck now comes up into the Bobcat zone. Phillips back with it. He turns, sends it up through the middle. Just missed a couple of players there, and we're going to have another icing against the Bobcats. Bannon, Oberlay, and Stewart, forward line. We've got Lawrence and Weston back on D. Bannon moves into the faceoff. Puck is dropped, wins it back. Lawrence, got it right out in front by OC. Lawrence picks it up, pulls it off the boards, up to Oberlay. Oberlay chasing it down now. Puck going deep in the zone, OC getting it. OC now coming up, up over their own blue line. And just out and in. Whittier, Shaq, and Gardner up front for the Bobcats. Smith and Legutin back on D. Puck is one back. Shaq keeps it in, goes in now on the left side, fires it in, puck goes wide. We'll see now with it coming up their left side, up over the blue line, up through center, they fire it into the zone. Smith goes, tracks it down behind his own goal. Get Gardner up along the boards, Gardner's there. Gardner chips it out, good play. Puck now rolling into the OC zone. They have a player there, they go back. Gold puts it right on net and their goaltender has to make the save. And I wonder if we get a shot for that.
I don't know.
It's a shot on goal anyway. Face-off coming to the right of Petit and the OC net. Tenpenny. Puck comes back. Weston keeps it in. Battle on the boards. Puck comes loose. Here comes the OC player. Phillips is back. Two OC players coming in, loads and fires. Rivera, the nice glove save.
Oh, nice.
And he'll hold on to that for a face-off to his right.
Good breakaway.
Good breakout by OC on that play. Good scoring chance. Players move in for the face-off. Takes a draw for OC. Tenpenny gets the puck out. He has it now coming down the right side. Get bothered by a couple of players there. Still has it in behind on his backhand. Got George right out in front. Sends it in around to Long in behind. Got Long and Tenpenny in behind. George out front. George comes in to help out. Here comes OC now down the ice. Come down their left side. Over the blue line. Fires it in. Low shot. Pad saved by Rivera. OC with the rebound. They come out now. They have it along the boards. Weston with it. Chips it back to the point. Loaded up and fired. Rivera gets a stick on that. Just deflects it to the corner. Long now with it. Puck is rolling. He goes off. Bobcats go off for a change. New line coming out. Smith sends it out of the zone. Puck around center ice. OC now picks it up. They come in over the blue line. Oh, nice check by Lawrence. Takes the body. Smith picks up the puck. That's how it works, boys. First man takes the man. Second man takes the puck. Pearson now chasing it into the zone. Puck plays scrambly. OC now gets a hold of it. They're now coming up their left side. Sent over to center. Puck fired in. Hits Lawrence. Oop. Lawrence sends it up over to Pearson. Pearson now, he's got room on the right side. OC player comes in and takes it. OC now going back into their own zone and behind their own goal. Coming up over center. Makes it by Lawrence into the corner. Smith collides with him. Puck comes loose. Jessen sends good it out clear to Smith, or to Stewart rather, over to Oberle. Oberle fires it into the zone. Stewart goes in behind. Puck comes up along the half boards. Stewart comes out with it. He's got Oberle in front. Oh. Good chance there. Here comes OC now. Up over center. They backhand it in the Bobcat zone. Magutin chasing after it. He's going to pick it up. Off the boards. Puck deflects in through center ice area. OC with it. Oberle sends it back in. And I believe they might be calling Bannon here for a trip.
Let's see if I can.
I think the player was cutting and then Bannon just got a stick in there, and I think the player went down. So we're going to have a power play for OC. To the right of Rivera. Puck goes back to the point. Kept in. Phillips with it now in behind. OC picks it up behind the goal. They got a man in front. Puck comes up high. Shackart picks it up and is able to clear it. He's now skating up over his own blue line, up over center. He's going down hard down the far side. Keeping it wide, but taking the puck down into the other zone as they're killing a penalty here. Shaq goes down, OC with the puck now, and behind their own goal. Coming up through their own blue line. 1 minute left in the period. OC now over the blue line on the power play. Drop pass. Player on his backhand. Sends it over to the point. Back up to the point. We got a man open on this side. Fires it, loads it, fires. Rivera the save. Puck is loose in front. Oh. Phillip clears it back to the point. Coming right back, hit Shaq. Puck scrambly, back to the point for OC. Sending a shot through, Rivera the save. And he's able to cover up.
And wow.
There's no more loose puck on that. And Lagutin battling hard with his man behind the goal as that play was ending.
Nothing wrong with a little conversation afterwards.
Happy Thanksgiving, my friend.
That's all. I was just giving him a hug.
Just over a minute left in the penalty. Bobcats killing. We've got George take on the draw. Lawrence Weston back on D. George and Long up on the forwards. OC with the puck. Shot from the circle. Went high and wide. Puck deflected right into the middle. Long picks it up now. And he hits the man with the puck, but it does get out. And OC regroups now back at their own. Coming up over center. They fire it in. Weston's going for it in the corner. He sends it up along the boards. OC gets it to the half point. Oh, deflected just wide. OC with the puck. Tried to fire it, and that's the end of the period. And Bobcats leading 1-0. But they will be shorthanded to start the second period for 27 seconds. Good period.
All right, they're making their way back onto the ice.
Getting ready for the second period here. Bobcats will be killing.
Try to see if one of the OC dads wanted to.
OC on the power play for 27 seconds here to start the second period. Puck goes into the Bobcat zone. Couple players go down. Puck along the boards. Puck goes in and behind. Magutin picks it up, fires it up along the boards. Kept in by OC. Send it over to the other side.
10 seconds left on the power play.
And puck goes up over the into the OC bench, so we will have a face-off.
Where are we going to put it?
In the zone, I would expect. Yeah. In the zone to the right of Rivera. 8 seconds left in the penalty. Bobcats changing their penalty killers. We've got Gardner and Shaq up front. Legutin now with it. He sends it up the middle. Here comes Gardner coming over center ice. Penalty is over. He's got Shaq in the middle. Oh, puts it right on. Pad save. OC picks up the puck. They clear the zone. And Lawrence sends it to Legutin. He lost it in his skates for a second. He fires it out off the boards at the center. Tenpenny after it. Shaq picks up the puck. He's got Gardner in front. Shaq controlling it. Shaq comes out the other side. He's got Gardner. Right to Gardner in front. He fires it and right on. Petit makes the save for OC. Good setup there. Shaq right out to Gardner in the slot. Nice shot on. Petit makes a great save.
Yeah, it kind of wraps around. And then just a last minute shot.
Both teams at full strength. You got Justin taking the draw. He's got Pearson and Calhoun up front. OC takes the puck up over the their own blue line, coming up through center, number 77. Coming right through the middle.
Ooh.
And Rivera makes the save. Good rush by O'Brien there from the OC team. Right up, took it right from in front of his own goal, went all the way down through the center. Got a good scoring chance there for the OC team.
Straight through four of our Bobcats.
Yeah. Faceoff is going to be to the right of Rivera. Puck loose in the circle. Got Bannon, Stewart, and Oberle up front for the Bobcats. Along the boards right now. Trying to knock it loose. It comes loose. OC with it now. In behind. Tried to center. Puck goes all the way out of the zone. Back now into the OC zone. A player chasing it in there.
Oh, she is quick.
Yeah. Oberle gets it. Right out in front. Puck is in the crease.
Right there.
Gets taken down. There it is. Oberle got the rebound. T covers up. Good battle in front there.
Watching the replay.
Good scoring chance there. Cats had a couple of whacks at it, but
we had
not this time.
10 skaters in that one.
It was crowded.
In the crease.
Woody are going to take the draw. He's got Gardner and Shaq out with him. Puck comes back. OC with it, though. Can't get it out. Phillips helped keep it in. Phillips now with it up through center. Here come the OC now. And they get over center and dump it in. Legutin chasing back for Bobcats. Gardner takes his man in. Back to the point. Fires it in. Low shot. And Rivera covers up. A little bit of extra pushing after the play.
I still think they're just talking about what they had for Thanksgiving.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my pie was better.
I had ice cream with mine.
That's worth a shove.
There we go. Tenpenny with the puck back behind the goal. Lawrence sends it down the ice, and that is going to be icing. Long couldn't quite get a stick on it. Tenpenny, George, and Long up front for the Bobcats. Weston and Lawrence back on D. We'll see making a player change. Puck wins back to the OC, fired from the top of the circle, directed to the corner. OC coming out with it from the corner, puck in behind now. Puck comes around along boards, Long chips it out, and just to the line, but not out.
Oh, he kept it in, yeah.
Lawrence with the puck now, trying to get it out. OC now picks it up into the corner, they send it back to the point. D to D, there's an airborne pass. It's in the skates, goes in now in behind, OC with it. They're sending it in behind.
Keeping Rivera on his toes.
Yep, they're sending it back and forth. Trying to center it, they have a man right out front.
This puck control, you'd think that OC was on a power play.
Yep, they had good possession there. Puck is bouncing, comes out of the OC zone, OC with it. Sends it up the middle. Lawrence has the puck there, and he sends it up off the boards. He's got Tenpenny, who tips it into the zone. And here's their calling this for icing, although I was pretty sure Tenpenny touched that on OC side of center. Regardless, we have the face-off to the right of Rivera. Jessen taking a draw. Wins it back. OC fires it just wide. Good chance there. Calhoun chips it off the boards. Can't get it out now. It's out over the line. He's out there with Pearson and Jessen. OC goes D to D. Puck bouncing. And puck goes into the Bobcat goal. Bench. What am I saying?
Nice check right after the right at the play. I'm sure if they were going to call something for that.
Face off in front of the OC goal, blue line rather. Legutin going back, puck is rolling. Fires it off the board and all the way down, and that's going to be icing. Bannon, Oberle, and Stewart up front. Bannon moves in for the faceoff. Puck goes back in behind the goal. OC picks it up. Center ant right out in front goes through. Stewart takes his man. Puck is loose on the skates. Puck gets out. OC with it now. They just fired it back in the other side, goes in behind. Legutin gets it now. He's got Stewart up on the board, sends a high one down, and that puck is rolling, and that is not going to make it for icing.
Oh. So much
Oberle with it, sends it right out in front. Stewart couldn't quite get it. Whittier now in the corner. Puck goes on the other side, Stewart after it. Squeezes his man off. Good keep in by Legutin. Stewart gets it, coming out front. It's on his backhand, pushes it to the net, and a goaltender for OC, Petit, picks that up and just hangs on for the faceoff.
I run my replays in slow motion, and that looks like slow motion.
That was a slow little roll there. Whittier moving in for the draw. Back to Gardner. Back to Smith from the point. He just sends it in as he had man pressing. Shaq with it now, sends it around to Whittier and behind. Puck rolls off his stick. Puck rolls right to the net. And OC is very good about clearing things in front. He had about three guys on Whittier as he was moving in.
Mm-hmm.
Face off to the right of the OC goal. Whittier moving in. He's a good guard at the top of the circle. Whittier circles back, back along the boards to Weston. Back to Whittier, back in the corner. Jack picks it up, comes in towards the middle. OC picks it up. Puck kept in, good battle by Shaq. Gardner chasing it as well. He bumps his man. Puck comes around behind to the other side. Whittier bodies his man. Puck comes loose. And OC now picks it up through center. It goes through Phillips skates. He's coming in on the left side. Puck goes into the corner. Sends it back to the half boards. And that gets out. OC sends it back in, going in behind.
I think that's a penalty.
Looks like we're getting a penalty here.
Yeah, I think that's Shaq. I saw that.
Looked like he was calling roughing.
Yeah, a little nudge to the back against the board right at the end there. So that puts OC on the power play.
Yep.
And that was Shaq, right?
Yes, it was. Okay, OC gets it back to the point. Fired in. Rivera steers it. Oh, rebound. And he covers up. Good opportunity there for OC. Rivera did a good job of controlling the rebound there. Faceoff coming up to his left. And OC on the power play. George out front, along with Long. Puck comes right along the ice, comes towards the goal. Phillips now in the corner. OC sends it back to the point. Fired in, Rivera the save. Rebound comes out.
Rivera's sitting on it.
He's got it. Rivera called on for three key stops here now on this penalty kill.
We're 20 seconds into it.
Yep. George takes the draw. Goes in behind. Lawrence now with it. He sends it off the boards, and that's going to go down. And no icing. Icing's waved off. Got Long in pursuit. OC behind their goal. George sends it in behind. OC comes up with it now. OC player doesn't see it. It was in his skates. Puck still in their zone. George forechecking. OC around behind to the other D-man. Coming up his left side now. Oh, intercepted by Gardner. Fires it in.
Oh.
Where is it? Petit's got it. Smothered right between his legs there. Good chance by Gardner. Coming in on the right side. Gets a nice shot on goal. Still a minute remaining in the penalty. Bobcats shorthanded. Tenpenny wins it back. Lawrence fires it in low. Hits a stick. Here comes OC now. Up through center. Up over the red line. Up over the Bobcat blue line. Fire it in. Tenpenny's going to get there. A couple OC players go down. Puck is in the corner. OC with it in the corner, back to the point. D to D pass over to the other side. Fire a high shot in. That hit something and went just wide.
I think it just chipped off Rivera's stick.
OC back to their point. Back to the half boards. Really moving in from the point. Fire it in. Puck goes wide. Puck bounces up high. On the boards, now in behind. OC with it. Gets squeezed off. OC still has it on the outside. Moving into the faceoff circle. Puck in behind. Bobcats cleared around the boards. And Bobcats at full strength. OC still with it. Bobcats send it out though. And we're going to... Oh, went off a stick, so no icing. Jessen going in. Gets a stick on it. Bobcats changing players. Calhoun gets a stick on the pass. And we've got Lagutin with the puck now. Sends it off the boards to Jessen. Coming in over the line. Nice move there. Backhand over to Pearson. Puck right in front. OC picks it up. And
calling something.
Well, it's, the indication is roughing.
Let's see. Looks like that's going to put...
We had the puck, but anyways, they called the whistle. OC player going in.
I'm looking to see if I can see it.
I know there's a couple of players went into the little crease area.
Yeah, there was something at the end.
So Bobcats get their chance on the power play. Jessen, he's got Calhoun back at the top of the circle. He gets it, sends it back to Legutin. Legutin skates in on the boards. Still has it, sends it back to Jessen. Jessen cross ice to Weston. He chips it back in the corner. Got Calhoun and Pearson behind the goal. Calhoun comes up in front into the faceoff circle. Pearson couldn't handle it. Jessen gets there though. Pearson with it, sends it right in front. Calhoun there, Jessen right in, he scores! Oh! Pearson sends it out, Jessen picks it up, and he was able, right in the slot, pops it in high into the net, and a power play goal by Hunter Jessen, and the Bobcats are up 2-0. Just after killing one off, they're able to come back and put one in on the power play.
Hold it around. Caught the goalie off guard.
It's over 6 minutes remaining, second period. Lawrence sends the puck in. Puck goes in behind. Oberle gets it there. He's got Stewart with him helping. Bannon intercepts it. Shoots it. Oh, just over top. Stewart with it, he sends it back to the point. Lawrence with it, he moves in. Bannon in front. Puck is in the stick, in the skates. Back to Logan again, fires it through. Puck bounces high. OC now in the corner. O'Brien with it, he gets checked. Miranda now sends it back the other side. Bannon's gonna get there. He sends it in back behind the goal. Oberle with it along the boards. Bannon digs it out, back to the point. Phillips with a shot, right in. Good shot by Phillips. Nice save by the OC netminder, Petit, on that one. Hot shot coming in from the point.
Pretty even game.
Yes, it is. Both teams getting chances on the power plays. Bobcats able to convert on theirs. Whittier taking the draw. He's out there with Gardner. He's got Shaq at the top of the circle. Got Legutin and Smith back on D. Puck is dropped. OC comes up with the puck. I got two players breaking out. Up through the middle. Fired in over the blue line. Puck goes in behind. Smith lifts it over to Legutin. Legutin picks it up. Sends it right up through the middle. Puck bouncing. Puck comes into Rivera. He steers it to the corner. OC with it back to the point. Shaq takes his men down. OC with it, fires it in. Puck goes deflected wide. Another shot, hits a leg. And Bobcats with it. Here comes, puck goes to the far side. Legutin sends it over. Shaq with it. He picks it up. He's in into the corner now. He goes in hard.
Ooh.
And I think we're going to get a penalty tripping call against OC here.
I don't know what they're going to call on that. Watching the
initial indication was tripping. It's like Voth in the box.
Is it Voth in the box for OC?
I think so. Yes. Ken Penny takes the draw. He has it now behind the goal on his backhand. He's got George right in the slot. Puck comes in. Oh, Long just backhand him just wide. Long with it now, back to the point. Weston fires it in, pad save. Long with it in behind. Battle for puck right in the crease. Puck is right loose. Puck is loose. And Tenpenny takes it. Big save by the goaltender. Long with it now, back to the point. Weston with it, moves in, fires it in. Just goes wide. Tenpenny now with it. Puck hopped over his stick. He's got George and Long right out front. Long now comes in behind, takes the pass. Back to Tenpenny, fires it. Goaltender save, Long with it, back to Tenpenny. And we have a whistle. There's a lot of activity going out in front of the goal. Georgian in quite a battle there.
Trying to see if I can see what caused that whistle. Oh, maybe it. George,
I think, got it. He was in quite a battle there with Julian.
Give him a little nudge in the back right in front of the net.
Face off down to the left of Rivera. Team's playing 4-on-4. Just over a minute. Yep, cross check was the call. Puck still inside. Puck now comes out. Phillips gets it out. Calhoun with it now on the boards. He takes a hit. Just under a minute in the OC penalty, and then a minute and a half left in the Bobcat penalty. Here comes Pearson now, in over the right side. Sends the puck back, but OC picks it up. OC now coming 4-on-4 here. They fire it in. Rivera steers it to the corner. Phillips sends it around on his backhand to LeGuten. LeGuten in behind, rolls off his stick. Calhoun with it along the boards. He's out there with Jessen up front. LeGuten back to Phillips. Sends it over. Calhoun couldn't quite pick that up, and this is going to go for icing. And we'll have a face-off to the side of Rivera in the Bobcat goal. 8 seconds remaining in the OC penalty. And then OC will have a power play. As there's 52 seconds remaining in the penalty to George for the Bobcats. Bobcats win the draw. Puck chipped out. Gardner chasing it down. OC with it. They send it out over their zone. Shaq picks it up outside the blue line. Gardner gets out of the zone now. OC with it over center. OC now has the power play. They fire it in, hit a leg. Puck is out of the zone. OC picks it up at center. Turning back with it now up through the middle. Got a couple players now coming in. They fire a shot in. Rivera steers it to the corner. 20 seconds OC power play. OC with it back to the point. Back into the corner, puck chipped in behind the goal. Lawrence gets it, sends it around on the half boards. Shaq battling in there. That was Gardner, actually. Puck sent down, not going to make it. Well, waved off, yep. Levette in there now for OC, and he runs into George. Puck kept in, Whittier, and the OC player is down. Don't think he was expecting to see George there.
Oh.
And he's up on his feet now, so that's good. LaBeta for OC is up and off on his own steam.
Yeah, that was just, well, George is a wall. He's a brick wall. No penalty
that
there.
That he is, nope.
George is just a big,
he was just
big kid.
Just there and got run into.
I think this is the second time looking at the shots on goal. OC's actually up.
Yes, they are. They've been getting some good chances. Rivera's been holding on there. Tenpenny going to take the draw. Both teams at full strength. Got George back at the top of the circle. OC now chips it up off the boards. LeGuten saw that coming and sends it back into the zone. Tenpenny after it. He centers it. Long didn't quite make it to Long. OC now with it behind the goal. Player loses his feet. Puck in behind. OC with it now. Trying to clear their zone. George with it, sends it around behind. Tenpenny's there. Tries to send it to George, intercepted by OC. OC now with it. Antwell with it. He runs into Long. Long and him battling. 1 minute remaining here, second period. OC in their own zone, trying to come out. Mendez with it. Stewart. Oh, the punt deflected off the goaltender and landed in the top. And we are going to have a face-off. Don't see the puck land on the top of the net every day.
Yeah, that was a first for me.
Face-off's going to be over to the right of Petit in the goal for OC.
They tried to keep playing it.
Stewart. Yes. Puck is dropped. Banner back to Stewart. Fires it just wide. Phillips skates over and keeps it in. Puck goes along the dasher. On the boards. Lawrence pinches, keeps it in. Bannon centers it out to Oberle. Just went off his stick. Puck kept in. Puck bounced over Bannon's stick. And OC gets it out, and we've got Phillips with it. And he shoots it on his side and into the zone. OC clears it. 20 seconds left in the period. OC with it now. Fires it in into the corner. Goes in behind the goal. Lawrence with it. Sends it up to Stewart. Puck hops over his stick. 9 seconds remaining. OC with it. Bannon intercepts. Coming in right in the middle. Bannon. Oh, he tried to go for the deep there. Puck rolled off his stick. Stewart with it. Out front. And that's two periods in the book. Bobcats leading 2-0. Pretty even game, though, here. Good game being played by both sides.
Coming back on the ice.
Both teams taking a little extended chat time in front of their benches. As we enter the third period of this semifinal game, it's an important game for both teams. Rivera coming back in goal. Lawrence LaGuten back on D. Whittier with Shaq and Gardner up front to start this period for the Bobcats. Pretty evenly matched game so far. Whittier moves in and the draw comes back. Shaq chases it down over the blue line. Is down in the corner. Whittier comes up with it. He's got Gardner in front. Good battle. Shaq comes up with the puck. Puck right in front. Lawrence is going to keep it in on the half boards. Fires it. Puck goes through the other side. LaGuten gets there. Sends it back in deep in behind. Whittier after it. Along the boards, Whittier comes up with it. He's got Gardner in front. Goaltender makes the save and he hangs on for the faceoff. Both teams changing. Hope Brody Matheson's feeling better. I know he's had to miss the games of this tournament so far. He had a lot of sickness going through the team. Hopefully he's back with us soon.
I was glad to see Kevin back this morning.
Yeah, he was feeling a little bit better. Puck comes down into the Bobcat zone. Phillips with it. Gaining speed behind his goal up to Pearson. Pearson chips it up to Jessen. Jessen coming up through the middle. He's got Calhoun. Calhoun gets it over the blue line. Jessen picks up the loose puck. It goes in behind. We'll see coming out with it along the boards. They're going to clear the zone. Send the puck in the deep into the zone. Calhoun back checking for the Bobcats. Olsi loses the puck. Pearson has it.
I don't know what they're going to call on that.
Well, they're calling a cross check against Calhoun. I think it was more of a push, but.
Yeah, I'm replaying it.
But regardless.
Little nudge.
Olsi is going to be on the power play. Here with 13 and a half minutes remaining in the third period. Conversation over at the bench. We got Shaq now taking the draw. He's out there with Gardner, and we have Smith and Lawrence back on D. Shaq wins it back. Smith sends it around the other side. Lawrence with it. Puck in the corner in the skates. Olsi comes up with it. Right out in front. Puck goes in behind now.
Good save.
Olsi overskates it. Back to the point. Puck up on edge. Back to the middle point. Puck goes wide. Good battle there. Lawrence keeps it over into the corner. Bodies his man. Olsi with it now. Trying to wrap it. Rivera steers it to the side. Puck now in the corner. Two OC players with it. O'Brien with it now. Sends it back to the point. Player there moves in a bit. Fires. Hits Shaq. Shaq's able to clear it. He's going to skate now down the right-hand side. Over center, up over the blue line. Fires it towards the goal. Steered to the back. Shaq gets taken down. And that is going to be a penalty.
I must have picked the perfect view because the ref seemed to stand right in front of the camera. I mean, what happened? We'll go 4-on-4.
Yes, we'll be on 4-on-4 for about a minute, and the Bobcats will get the power play. George taking the draw. He's out there with Long. Back to the point. Phillips fires it in just wide. Long goes, picks it up in the corner, sends it back to Legutin at the point. Legutin sends it in around behind. George has it. Oh. High stick.
Yeah, I think they're going to call high stick on that. He took it. Legutin pops it up.
Yeah.
Long just bats it down.
Long's been pretty good at batting pucks down.
Yeah.
Remember he did one yesterday right out of midair.
I think he got away with it yesterday.
Face off back in the Bobcat zone because of the high stick. George taking the draw. He wins it over to Phillips. Puck now comes back by OC back into the zone. Phillips sends it around Legutin. Scramble in behind. Phillips picks it up. He's got Long along the boards, but he's tied up. Long battles. And George chips it out just to make sure. Puck coming now back in. Legutin goes after it, takes his man in. Legutin with it.
Oh,
hits George in the skate. Long now with it, coming up over his left side, up over center, up over the blue line. He dumps it in, then heads off for a change. We got three guys out there. There we go. Bannon hops over the boards. Fired in by Bobcats. Lawrence now with it. He chips it back in. 4-on-4. Nope, actually, Bobcats have the power play now. Stewart with it in behind. Bannon picks it up, fires it to the net. Stewart now with it. He's circling in. Right out in front, back to the point. Lawrence. Lawrence from his knees sends it in. And OC now, here they are coming with it. LeGuten hits his man up at center. He gets bodied in. Tenpenny with it. Stewart now with it. Up over the fires it from the face-off circle. Good hard shot. Nice glove save by Petit and net for the OC. 11 seconds remaining in the Bobcat power play, and they're changing players. Your puck goes over into the corner, open side. Gardner in there, keeps it in. Shaq with it, get Whittier out front. Shaq sends it back to Weston. Weston fires it in, low shot, just wide. Gardner picks it up on the other side. Whittier chasing it now and behind. OC picks it up, but puck comes loose. Right in front, he scores! Whoa. Reed Gardner, he picks up the puck, loose puck. Just in front of the goal, as Gardner or as Whittier and Shaq have been battling up behind the ice, behind the goal. Puck comes loose to Gardner, and he fires it in the open side.
That's two for Gardner today. I think he got the first one. Watching the replay on it, beautiful pickup right in front of the net. Looks like OC maybe took a timeout.
Looks like, yes. Orange County with a timeout. Just over 10 minutes remaining here in the third period. And we have Jeopardy music.
For our viewers, I put on something a little more intense. OC took a lap, I wonder. I think we're gonna see another empty net.
Justin moving in for the draw. Up there with Pearson and Calhoun. OC now with the puck coming over the blue line. Whittier got the assist. Whittier and Shaq got the assist on the Gardner goal. Puck goes into the Bobcat corner. Lawrence with it, he sends it, takes the hit. Puck still loose in the corner. Lawrence gets it, sends it up back to the point. OC with it. Fires it in, that's deflected wide to the left of the goal. Weston with it, chips it off the boards. Calhoun has it and skates. Battle up against the boards, OC comes up with it. OC back to the point. Oh, he lost it. Pearson, is he gonna break away? Pearson coming in.
Come on, Mox.
Puck was bouncing a bit. Justin now keeps it in, sends it in around behind. Calhoun with it, just sends it back the other way. Nobody there, as a couple, both the other forwards are heading off. Lawrence keeps it in, back to Calhoun in behind. We've got Bannon coming up the middle, but Calhoun sends it down. There'll be no icing there, as that was Bobcats sent it down their own goal. Lawrence now with it, up to Bannon, up at the blue line. Bannon sends it cross ice to Stewart. Stewart coming down the other side. Stewart coming in through the circle, fires it. Puck goes around the other side. Bannon keeps it in on the boards. And puck gets out, and we've got LeGuten with it. And he fanned on that shot. Puck hits LeGuten. He sends it up over the line. Bannon trying to break out, but he had a couple of guys on him. Comes OC now, the shot in. Rivera makes a chest save and hangs on to it with his glove.
Scorekeeper's being pretty conservative with the shots on goal.
Like, haven't seen the move much, yeah.
Yeah.
Tenpenny out with Long and George. OC wins the draw. Fire it in. Rivera steers it to the corner. Phillips sends it right back to the OC player. Tenpenny chips it up on the boards. George takes his man out. Tenpenny does likewise. Puck back. OC keeps it in.
Oh.
Phillips is going to get it, and he's got some room. Oh, we got an OC player down on the left side.
Yeah.
And we have an interference penalty coming up to Lawrence, I believe. OC player now up.
Yeah, caught right at the end of that.
Steam.
Puts OC on the power play.
Yes, it does. OC has it. Oh, fires it right from the top of the circle. Nice hard shot just under the crossbar.
Who scored that for OC?
2 seconds in. Didn't catch the shooter.
See, I'll run the replay. I'll see if I can see it.
And OC is right in this one.
There.
3-1 score.
Beautiful shot.
Yes.
All right.
Yeah, that was a snipe, that one. Just under 8 minutes remaining, third period. Legutin now back with the puck, sends it around. Gardner's on the boards. He lets it go. Puck goes over now over the blue line. Shaq now with it up over the OC blue line. Puck is bouncing right in front.
Oh.
Good save by Petit.
Oh.
Whittier now with it. Grabs a hold of it, sends it to Shaq in behind. Gardner out front. Shaq with it, rolls off his stick. Back to Weston. Weston back in around behind. Gardner chips it back to Shaq. Shaq in behind the goal. Gardner moves into the middle. Whittier with it. Whittier sends it back to Weston. Weston chips it back to Whittier. Whittier tries to come through the middle. We're calling a hook here against OC.
Alright.
Didn't really see that one.
I'm gonna I don't know.
That's gonna put the Bobcats on the power play. Number 21 for OC. And called for hooking. Tenpenny taking the draw. He's got George back at the top of the circle. George directs it back into the corner. Okay, we got 2-on-1. We got Smith back. Fires a shot just over the net. Long with it now. Chips it up to George in center. George chasing it now. George picks it up, just be negating the icing. Tenpenny back to the point. Smith with it. Fires it in. Puck goes just wide. Penalty coming
penalty.
Up to OC. Bobcats have the extra attacker. Tenpenny with it. He circles back. Back to Smith. Smith loads and fires. Puck save. Back to Tenpenny. Back to Smith. Smith fires. Oh, that hits a leg. Comes out. Lawrence with it. George goes off, Pearson comes on, a couple more Bobcats change. Shaq with it, keeps it in, comes to the middle, fires it on goal, deflected to the corner. Somebody's lost a stick out there. Bobcats with it, coming out through the circle, fires it. Good save, deflected high. Tenpenny in behind. Delayed penalty underway. And the goaltender makes a nice save. A little extra shoving after the play.
If I can figure out what that penalty was. Something happened behind the net.
They're calling it a cross check.
Okay.
So cross check against OC. So Bobcats will have a two-man advantage for just under 40 seconds. And Bobcats are calling a timeout now just to get their two-man advantage power play set up here. so we'll be taking a short break and then coming back. Bobcats will have a two-man advantage for 39 seconds, unless they score sooner. We'll see taking advantage of a timeout. T coming back into goal. Gardner, Shaq, and Whittier up front. Got LeGouten and Lawrence back on D. Yeah, I was going to say OC's got an extra player. He comes off. 5-on-3 power play for 40 seconds. LeGouten with it now in the corner. Back to Shaq and behind. Back to LeGouten. Back to Whittier. Whittier to Lawrence. Back to Whittier. Back to Lawrence. Into Shaq. Gardner's in front to LeGouten. Over to Shaq. Back to Lawrence. We'll see, just keeping them on the outside. Whittier back into LeGouten. Fart, puck to the middle. Back to Lawrence, fires it in. And goaltender Petit makes the save. 3 seconds remaining in the first penalty to OC. So Bobcats will at least get the faceoff two men up. And then they're gonna have to watch for the player coming out of the box. Hopefully Phillips is watching that. Smith sends it in. OC player comes back.
Back to 5-on-4.
One man advantage now, Bobcats. Got Pearson, Jessen, and Calhoun up front. Puck back to Smith. Smith fires it in. And save Petit. Just over a minute now left in that second. Only remaining penalty to OC. Bobcats changing their forward lines. Got Tenpenny, Long, and George out. A Long back on the top of the circle, and OC breaks out with it now. Phillips picks it up. Sends it up to Long on the right side. He's up on the boards. Sends it to Tenpenny. Tenpenny up over center, up over the blue line. He's got George coming through the middle. Tenpenny. Centers in front, just out of Long's reach. Phillips is able to keep that in. Back into George. Back on the other side to Tenpenny. Tenpenny over to George. Long's in front. Tipped in. Oh, nice play. George to Long. George from the corner, out to Long in front. And he just had a nice deflection. No chance for the OC goaltender on that one.
On the replay, yeah, the back and forth on that was beautiful. Good passing, keeping the goaltender on his toes.
Yeah. Just over 4 minutes remaining, third period. Bobcats ahead, 4-1. Got Bannon, Oberle, and Stewart out there, and there's a big rugby scrum at center ice. Puck comes loose. Weston with it now in his own zone along the sideboards. OC intercepts. They have it now in behind the goal. Coming right out front. Puck loose just outside the crease. OC picks it up. OC with it along the sideboard. Lawrence picks it up. OC player kept it in. Stewart now with it, gets it out. OC with it. They send it back in. Lawrence with it. Morant sends it up off the boards. We'll see, fires a back in, but they had just failed to clear the zone. So we have an offside call. Face-off will be at center. If it was intentional, it should go all the way down. I'm not quite sure why they're doing it at center. Anyways, OC in, fires it in, hits Smith. Puck scrambly, OC comes up with it. Gutten trying to get it. OC now with it. Circling right in front. Gardner picks that loose puck up. OC putting on pressure. They've got the goaltender pulled for the extra attacker. We'll see with the extra man. Center right in the crease. Legutin clears that, and that's going to make it out over the blue line. 3 minutes remaining here in the third period. OC with the netminder pulled. Whittier goes in behind, off the boards. OC picks it up. Digging in behind the goal with Whittier. OC tried to center it. Whittier sends it around the boards. Gardner gets a stick on it. Puck loose in front. Back to the point. OC fires it in. Oh, right off the crossbar. Puck goes in behind. Smith battling in there with Demon. Puck up along the boards. Big scrum in there. Time winding down. 2.5 remaining. OC comes up with the puck. Back to the point. Puck bouncing. They have it again. OC coming into the circle. Puck fires it right to the net. Oh, and there they got the rebound, and they score. Demon able to pot it in for OC, and they are on the board with their second goal.
Beautiful play.
Yep. Got the shot in there. Rebound, it came out, and then Rivera had no chance on the rebound. OC with the extra attacker. See if they put their goaltender in for the faceoff. Appears they will not. Well, they need either a goaltender or one more player. There we go. Goaltender coming out. Petit skating back into the goal for OC. Faceoff at center. And Phillips picks it up on his side. Just gets over center this time and fires it in. Calhoun chasing it. OC now behind their line, trying to come out. Puck kept in, nice shot by Phillips right on goal. And forces a face-off deep in the OC zone. Just under 2 minutes now, third period, in the semifinal match between Orange County Hockey Club Shand and Arizona Bobcats 14U combo. Jessen taking the draw. Pearson picks it up along the boards, goes in behind, centers it right out in front. OC picks it up. And good keep in there by Lawrence.
Keep.
OC with it in the corner. Bobcats would like to keep it down in this zone, so OC cannot pull the goaltender for the extra attacker, and they're doing a good job of that so far. A minute and a half left, third period. Bobcats changing the forward line. That Tenpenny, George, and Long. We've still got Lawrence and Phillips back on D. George at the top of the circle. Wins it back. Oh, George fans on it. Still got the puck, though. Into Long in the corner. George comes up with it. Fires it high into the other corner. Bobcats keep it in. Puck towards the goal. Didn't quite make it. Tenpenny with it now in the corner. Backhand over to Long. Long with it, circles back. Tenpenny in behind. George is out in front. Long has it. He circles back. Bobcats just controlling it in behind the goal. Tenpenny circles back. Bobcats just wanting to keep it deep, doing a fine job. Tenpenny and Long really controlling the play back there. George comes in to help out along the boards. Last minute of play. OC now breaking out up through center. They're pulling their goaltender. Puck fired in. Rivera stops it with his glove. Goes out to the corner.
Ooh.
OC now with the extra attacker. 30 seconds remaining. Puck is cleared. The puck rolls back into the OC zone along the boards. OC picking it up. Bobcats making changes. OC now coming up the other side. Got Legutin and Smith back on D. Puck goes right in. Puck goes around Legutin. And the puck is out. And that should be offside and is. 8 seconds, 8.4 remaining. Bobcats leading 4-2. It's been a very well, pretty evenly matched game. Bannon moves in for the draw. He's out there with Oberle and Stewart. Wins the puck back. Legutin fires it up to Bannon. Puck's in the center ice area. And that's going to be it. Game is over. Bobcats win 4-2, and they're heading for the finals.
Great game. Both sides.
Yes. Well played game by both teams. And Bobcats will be in the championship game at 2:55.
Thank you.
2:55 back here in Peoria. North Pole, which is where this game is played. I believe it'll be the Bobcats and the Coyotes. And that should be another fine match. Good job, boys.
Good job. We'll see you later.
Thank you, fans. We'll see you in the next one.
I'm the greatest of all time. I'm the greatest of all time. I'm the greatest. listening, you're gonna know my name. I'm here to claim my title now. I'm here, the king that wears the crown. You better back down, you better back down. I'm the greatest of all.
You should know my name. Do you know?